Hey guys, namaste. This is Sarvesh Darak from Tech Connection, and today I have Astrum Power Bank with me, and I'm going to do a quick unboxing and show you how it works and how it looks. And so it says it's a super slim wallet size charger, and it would work on your MP3, MP4 player or smartphones. And it has a built-in cable. The cable is embedded over here, as you can see. I'll show you that later. It's strong power and intelligent production, high efficiency, super slim. You can put it in your wallet also. So this one is PB25M1A, 2500 mAh battery capacity. It will be able to charge your device once full on the go. So input 5V and 5A battery, 2500 mAh, and that's it. The package contains the Astrum power bank with built-in cable, that's all. So let me just open it and show you what. So this is the charger. It's quite sleek and slim, and it's quite light. So this is the wire. So this has. So let me show you me charging this once. So it's charging now. So that's it. And compared to other devices, I mean the Xiaomi power bank or other power bank, which those you need to carry external USB cable, and they are not quite sleek in a sense, but for this you can carry it easily. And it has a strong power and intelligent production, wherein you don't need to switch on or switch off this charger while if you just insert it, it will start charging, and when you remove it, it will stop charging. So in this way it saves a lot of battery. And that's it, I guess. If you have any queries regarding the Astrum power bank, do let us know in the comment section below. And for more such videos, do hit the subscribe button. If you like this video, do hit the like button. This is Sarvesh Darak signing off from Tech Connection. Thank you for watching.